The last lock we have on this copy is over in Davis. Like 5 minutes from where I grew up. No place like home, right? Franklin's got some contacts that might help.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
So the last lock we had on this copy of Dre's farm was in Davis. I set you up with someone who can help. Dude you're looking for, his name is Vernon. I explain on the way. Let's roll. Hey, we going back to the hood for this one. Shit, I don't know who in South LS gonna be stupid enough to fuck with somebody who stole something from Dre. But if anybody can find out, shit, it's Vernon. He's a Davis neighborhood family OG, for real. Now, he gonna want something from us first, so start there. But he will come through, trust me. Just do not mention Lamar, please.
You were Franklin, right? I hope he told you what's going down, because you're going to need to bring it.
Damn! Hey, where you been?
Head over to this spot. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Because I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so you know Franklin. Do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear. Okay, my people, ready? Let's start this motherfucker up. that for life. You did good. Can't no one keep something like this on the down low for long around here. Slow down again. You can't fucking drive. Okay, nice. We're here. I'll call Franklin when I know what's up.
Okay, back to Davis. Our family's contact has a lead on the Ballas. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
Hey, so Vernon say this shit got the Ballas written all over me. Man, I don't know about that. The Ballas pulled some shit, but fucking with Trey. Damn, it's the only lead we got, though. So go get with Vernon and see what's what. Sniff it out, man. I think you'll make the right call.
Here's where we headed. So did Franklin tell you we going after the Ballas today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called Pete. A real Baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there.
Ah!
Shit, I knew things were going to get heavy. Hold them down.
You ain't going nowhere.
Check it out. He bleeding. Must have hold up and lit. Let's go. Fess up, Pete. Fuck you talking about fess up. Don't act stupider than you is. I'm talking about Dre, the phone.
Yeah, we heard about that shit. Wait, y'all think we got? Bernie, dog, look at me. That ain't got nothing to do with us. We got nothing but respect for the homie Dre.
Give me something, P. Fast.
Look, I heard there's something going on over in the projects. Vargo's running their mouth about Dre playing some joints no one's heard. Self-snitching motherfuckers. That's what I know.
You better hope you're right. Okay, y'all, we're done here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when we good to move.
On this call?
Hell yeah, that's a good plan. Look, I'm just pulling up to Dre's house because he
I'll see you in a second. Is that you pulling up?
Okay, let's do this. Head over to Rancho. Stay close. You stay close, bitch. I was talking to Franklin's associate.
Man, y'all need to fucking chill for real. At least long enough to get this thing done.
Never break, always fight, never quit, do it right, play the game, win it life, have no shame, there's no time, feel the pain, live the grind, I could change, in my mind, pick a lane, commit and climb, the only way, to win at life, I never miss, that's fact, taking big swings, put your hand to the bat, put me in the ring, you'll go out in a bag, cause I sing what I mean and I bring it to the mad light. Ain't got time to kill, I got time to feel. I took a red pill, I know life's short, so I wanna live real. But how is it supposed to feel? I ain't play no games, I just do that's fact. And I don't feel no shame, it's a mood you lack. I go crazy, nah, but I ain't lazy. Track after track, I work on this shit daily. Pass me the jack, right as fuel, got me hazy. About to unpack all these dreams I've been chasing. I've got visions in my head, like memories after death. To be a legend instead of something you can forget. I'm living up every breath, I'd rather lead than be led. I'll fill the seeds as I spread, with every word that I've said.
For a second. Here.
That was the last copy, right? Bravo. I guess you're as good as they say you are. Here you go.
Okay, look. Now we just gotta try. was stolen. Hey, money, you want it?
Yep, just as soon as other boss gets the last copy notch here, I'll get to work. Payment for this one's coming through soon.